I'm Emily, and today I'm going to show you how to wrap your baby using the basic carrying style. You're going to start out by finding your kids and such tag in the center of your wrap. You're going to gather about half the width of the wrap and place it on your midsection. You're going to bring this tail and wrap it up over your opposite shoulder, keeping the fabric flat and untwisted. And you're going to do the same thing on the other side. What you do now is gather the tails and push them through that tag section and cross them over. What you've done is created an X in the back as well as an X in the front. Now you want to pull down on these tails. If you're feeling like your baby isn't secure enough in the wrap, come right back to this step and just pull down on those tails just a little bit more. Now you want to wrap it around your waist. It doesn't matter how many times, just make sure that you double knot it when you're done. Now you're ready to place your baby in the wrap. It's good to kind of spread these sections out to prepare for your baby. To start out, you want to place your baby on the opposite shoulder of the strap that's closest to you. You're going to place one leg through, letting the strap hit the back of the knee. From here, you're going to pull the strap all the way across from kneecap to kneecap. This step is really important in getting the knees up above the hips. Now the last step is getting the legs through that tag section. Now you're going to pull up from the middle of the wrap all the way up to the back of the neck. Our safety guidelines are TICKS, T-I-C-K-S. T is for tight. You want to make sure that your baby is tightly and securely in the wrap at all times. I is for in view. You want to make sure that their airways are clear and unobstructed. C is for close enough to kiss. K is keep chin off chest. This is especially important for newborns. And S is for straight and supported back.